Hello you guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today is Friday, it's 1 p.m. I am going to run some errands. I've got some things to return. I've got to go buy home goods to return. These two bowls that I got, I was gonna make candles in, but someone was like, make sure that they're not coated, and I don't think they are, but I'm not 100% sure, so I'm just gonna return them. I didn't love them anyways, and I'm gonna go to this different Home Goods that's bigger than the one I went to and to get these. And then I've got something to return to Abercrombie. I want to get a coffee, and I want to go by the grocery store because I'm getting a few things for cinnamon rolls that I'm gonna make tomorrow morning. So I'm just gonna take you guys on a little cozy weekend vlog, see what we get up to. Mohammed is not feeling the best. He has been sick. So his sister was sick and someone at his work sick, and then he started feeling like his throat started hurting, and now he's like, he's just dead. But he's like doped up on cough medicine and had to go to work for a little bit today, but I'm just gonna go get some stuff done and then we'll see what we get up to. I have tried to come to this Home Goods twice, and every time I come, the past two times I came here, the line is so long that I'm like, it's not even worth it to wait in that line. So I hope it's not like that today. Okay, I'm in the candle aisle. It's so funny, I have an Anthropologie candle. It's like this exact print. I'm looking for a bowl to make a candle with, and last time I was here I found the perfect one, but I didn't want to wait in the line. So I'm gonna see if I can find it. I want like a bowl that doesn't look like a bowl, if that makes any sense. This black one. That would be perfect. Okay, I love this gold frame. I just don't know where I would put this, but it is so nice. I am gonna get this black bowl. I think it's gonna look good, probably like in my kitchen or living room. They have all this holiday baking stuff and it's so cute. I need a rolling pin for the cinnamon rolls, but I don't really want like a Christmas themed one. I can't find any of the like regular ones anywhere. Okay, I got the bowl and I ended up getting a rolling pin that's just a Christmas themed. They didn't have any other ones and I don't really want to go anywhere else. I have a jacket to return at Abercrombie, but there's so much traffic and I know it's from people going to the mall, so I don't think I'm gonna go today. I'll go return it during the week. I need to go by the grocery store and I need to get a coffee, which is, I should have gone first. Okay, I just got to Merritt. I have to go inside this location. This was the closest one I was at, was near. Decorated it so cute. I always love getting the oat milk vanilla lattes here. I'm very basic when it comes to my coffee. I don't know what is with me, but I feel like I'm like reverting to being like shy vlogging in public. I don't know why, but the coffee shop was just busy and I'm like, I don't want to put my camera out. But I feel like I've been vlogging for so long, like I shouldn't. I kind of got over that, but I don't know what it is. I went by the grocery store. I went by Sprouts before I came here, and this was like a hungry grocery trip, so let me do a little haul. I got some popcorn because I was craving some, and I really like this brand. Got some salt and pepper chips because Mohammed likes these. I don't even know if he wanted them. I just grabbed them. Then I got these gummies because we always like having gummies. And, oh, I've had these before. This is the kind that we ate when we went on a hike. I don't know if Mohammed can hear me or not. Okay, and then I'm gonna make, if you guys have seen on TikTok, everybody's doing those simmer pots, so I've got stuff to make one. I got some cranberries, I got some apples, and then you can put like cinnamon sticks, orange,
I think I have cinnamon sticks and orange. And I got burrata and tomatoes because I'm gonna make a little burrata right now because I'm hungry. And then I got these little True Fruit chocolate covered raspberries. These are so good. They have a bigger bag, but they only sell these at Sprouts, the little cups. They have raspberries and strawberries, but I like the raspberries. It's a frozen raspberry dipped in white chocolate and then milk chocolate, and it's so good. I don't know if I told you guys, we got the fridge and the garage. So I'm excited to start putting some stuff in there, like drinks and like stuff in the freezer. So we don't have that much room in this one. Absolutely destroyed this. I don't actually like tomatoes. The only way I will eat them is if it is with burrata. So yeah. Okay, this is the bread maker I got. This is the one my mom has that she's used for years to make homemade bread, and the homemade bread she makes is so good. This was a little bit, I think it was like, I got it on sale and I think it was like $300 and something, but it's definitely an investment to like never have to buy bread again if you don't want to, if you want to like make it all the time. And it comes with this book, like recipe book, and it tells you how to make all different kinds of stuff. Pizza dough, every like cakes, rolls, like a bunch of different things. So I'm gonna use it for the cinnamon rolls to make the dough. I don't have like a stand mixer, so we're gonna use this. Dough is done. It needed it. And now it's gonna rise, but I'm actually gonna take this out and put it in a bowl for it to rise. Mom.
Damn. I'm sorry. My foot slipped.
Okay, Mohammed and I do this every single Friday because we don't really like to go out to eat on Friday or leave the house on Fridays after he like is done with work and stuff. So we're trying to figure out where to order food from. And I'm always like, just pick somewhere. And he tells me just pick somewhere. And we can never decide on anything that we're gonna eat. No, I'm not. Actually, I'm not. I actually always end up deciding.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Because, sorry about that. Because you always want me to pick.
Yeah, because whatever I suggest, you deny.
Give me chance.
Okay, what cuisine are you craving?
Okay. I have no clue.
Italian, Arabi, fried chicken, Mexican.
I could do a little kabachi sandwich.
Okay. I can make that work.
I could do. Okay, it's a little bit later. We decided on. Drum roll, please. Kebabchi.
I haven't had kebabchi in a while.
I know, I actually haven't either. Yeah. We don't get it to go that often because it's so much better at the restaurant, but.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Stay away.
he's ready to clock in.
Where were you when I needed you, Simpson?
You want me to do that? I feel like I could benefit that.
Okay.
Okay, they are all different sizes, but it's fine. I think for our first time, this is pretty impressive. We're gonna put this in the fridge and we'll bake them in the morning. It is Saturday. I just got back from the gym. Muhammad is still asleep because he does not feel good. Just undid the dishwasher and I'm gonna make some coffee and then I'm gonna go take a shower. I'm so glad that I got that workout over with. I almost did not go, but I didn't work out yesterday, so I told myself I was gonna go this morning. Cinnamon rolls out of the oven. I'm gonna go take a shower and let these rise a little bit and then I'll put them in the oven and just see what to put it on. They look so good. Wow. Muhammad said he's doing a Keith Lee review.
Okay.
I got it.
Let's try it and rate it 1 through 10. Bismillah.
He does that.
For sure, you're right on.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. I'd give this a 9.3 out of 10.
Dang. Mm-hmm. Wow, that's high. Thank you. We really appreciate it.
I hope y'all have an amazing day. Bless y'all.
Defensively, Darnell just sits right over the middle, a little skip right 66. It's just a curl route. It's called an over the ball.
Team.
It is a little bit later. It's probably like, it's 2:20 right now. And we don't really know what we're doing. We're just getting ready to get out of the house. Every Saturday when we don't really want to do something, but we don't want to stay home, we just get ready and get in the car. And we're like, okay, what are we going to do? Just wearing this mango sweater and my Abercrombie jeans. And I think I might wear these green Zambas. I'm just going to take my pollen bag, which is in my car. I ended up changing my shirt, my sweater that I was first wearing. We went to see Muhammad's niece for a little bit. Now we're headed to get a snack because I'm so hangry right now. We're just getting a little snack.
We always say a little snack and then we get a full course entree.
I know, but I really think we should just go to Torchy's and get some chips. We decided we're gonna do a little barbecue tomorrow with Muhammad's family, so we're gonna go by Costco and get a few things that we need. His favorite place. I haven't been with you to Costco in a while. Okay, this is our little snack. We did a half order queso guac, and then I just asked for a side of tomatillo salsa, but they gave us the whole thing.
No, I don't think I ate at Torchy's until I moved to College Station.
Mm-hmm. We are at Costco now. The list is on my phone, so I need to get out.
We don't need a list. We can just go through every aisle.
No, in and out. The fridge section is always freezing. These raspberries look good. Get some of these.
Asparagus?
Okay, we got the groceries.
I'm not running
out. Mama said I'm not allowed to Costco with him anymore. I was very good this time.
What
do you want? Yes, I was. They had my favorite pickles, so I got these. These are the Grillo's pickles. They're so good. We just got some stuff for the barbecue tomorrow. Hello guys, happy Sunday. I just got back from the grocery store. We decided that we're gonna have Muhammad's family over today for a little barbecue. Okay, so that's what we're prepping for today. I woke up this morning and I have like this red spot on my eye, and this is not the first time. I've been getting like these spots all over my eye. I got some stuff for the week and just some random stuff. Muhammad's creamer that he likes. Some peeled garlic because nobody has time to
do all of that by hand. I got some asparagus, lemons, vanilla cake mix. I love this one. Tastes very homemade. My mom always uses that because I'm gonna make a cake tonight. These chocolate chip cookies. Got some of this jalapeno Tabasco. It's so freaking good. This is the cold brew that Muhammad likes. Some spinach for dinners this week. We're gonna grill turkey burgers. I'm gonna make this Marry Me chicken that people are making on TikTok. I'm gonna make a lentil curry soup. So I got some broth. I got some crushed tomatoes for that. Ooh, I got some honey. This is one of my favorite local honeys. It's just, they sell it at Sprouts. Crushed pineapple, because my family makes this cake. It's like a vanilla cake with pudding, crushed pineapple, and then whipped cream on top. And it is so good. And heavy cream. Everything's ready. I decided to do some potatoes, so I put those in the oven. I'm just gonna change and then everybody will be here soon. Muhammad and I both really love hosting, so it's always nice when we can have his family over. We just don't have him over that often because usually we go to his mom's house. His dad actually just got back from Turkey, so it's the first time we're gonna see him. I'm just gonna do some light face makeup, and then I'm literally gonna put like a little probably loungewear set on because I'm just not in the mood to like get dressed. Sundays I'm so lazy. I really just want to get ready for the week, eat a good meal, and chill. I never work out on Sundays, but it was really nice to work out yesterday. I just feel like productive when I work out and I like feel good. So yeah, that was nice. I already have brow gel on, but this one is just nicer than the one I have downstairs. I just got this set from Naked Fashion and I really like it. It's just like gray matching top and bottoms. And I think this is what I am gonna wear. Because it's put together, but okay, I'll show you guys downstairs because I do not have a full mirror in this room.
Okay, here's the matching set. I just threw my slides on. It's so cozy. I hope it's still in stock, so I'll link it down below. I ended up doing some potatoes and I think they're done.
You'll put those in one of these?
We just had some potatoes, so I did the rest of those, and then we've got rice also, saffron rice.
Look who's outside. So happy cat to be outside. So happy cat to be outside. No, he doesn't want to. He likes his mama.
Muhammad's out here grilling. Yum.
Doing chicken first.
Chicken first, and then we're gonna do the steak.
I say we as if I have anything to do with this, but I do not.
Okay, everybody just got here. I want to give you guys a little overview of the spread. My mother-in-law brought salad, hummus, vegetables. This and Simba also is waiting for his food.
We have our steak outside.
And then the steak's outside. Thank you.